G'day, I'm Dave Oslin. I'm just finishing off my first drop now. And yes, we're on. Now we're going to find out what color's going to work. Oh, he's trying to attack me. Lovely. .3 dragonfly Egihead. Very nice. We're on again. On the flash up. Oh, we just dropped. No, he's still there. That's my flasher set up. That's the flasher set up right there. The good thing about having a flasher set up is that if someone's got the chance to land a fish or two, not sure what it is, it's probably a Sergeant Baker or something. Alright, we'll get him out with some pliers. Gotta watch these things, they can give you a nasty spike. I reckon we can get something for sure this one. Double hookup. Lovely. I said red falls were going to work today, or red colors. That's got a red fall underneath that black cloth that Egihead Blackjack Tora. Mate, they're a couple of nice horses.
Well, I've got these two on board, and I've got another one out. So we'll get this one up. Definitely in that zone. Beautiful. Thank you. just a little, this is just a little cuddly. We'll let him go.
Oh no, I've got a squid on, and there's a seal. There's a seal around. But I've also found that there's people that say, oh no, we didn't get any squid because there was a seal around, but this is probably the third time now I've caught squid, and I've seen a seal cruising around the area. I'm sure that if he sees it, he's going to grab it on my hook, but just making reference to the fact that it doesn't really bring him off the bite. That's what I found anyway. Punkasaka. Okay. Lovely. That's Masuka Punkasaka 3.0. A lovely jig. You! That's a bit better. So right when the squid go quiet, we chase these bad boys. Not bad, that's my biggest one yet, I reckon. Beautiful. Or biggest one today, I should say. Okay, we got a squid on this one. And I just saw one follow up my lure behind the boat. And I'm not sure where he's gone, but here he comes, okay. Okay, he's got it. Oh, and he's got a follower. This one's sitting there, it looks very interesting in that jig. But I don't have a spare lure because I just got snagged. Alright, here comes another one across the top. Oh, he's a nice squid as well. Number one. Drop it down there. See if he grabs it. That's number two. On the blackjack.